Then Perisic, 1-1!
Antoine Griezmann.
France have their lead back. Pogba.